los Steelers. They're gonna make him go by the fucking playbook and shit. I just think about it.
It's Leatherface.
Pero where is he?
He just left the big house. He spawned right next to me.
You sounded like a slave, like, oh, he just left big house. Big house, boss. Oh, shit. He saw me. Nope. Just passed by me. He's going towards a wooden shack. Like a wooden cabin or whatever.
You said shack, and I was like, oh, okay, I'm in the clear. Then I heard him, and I was like, fuck.
Yeah, it took a two-story wooden. About 80% would have won. Does anybody have eyes on them?
Yeah, I can
no.
Totally get with that.
He's gone from here. Come on, a big house boss. Nice. Pinches batillos.
Alright, I'm picking up for a loop, guys.
I'm doing the one at the winning cabin, so just don't bring him.
Alright, he didn't follow me.
Alright, I'm doing the one over here by a door.
I'm almost at 50.
Wow, he's right on my ass. No! I almost had it!
Alright, can you go get him, Crazy?
Hold up, I have decisive.
Nice.
I'm about 60.
I'm about 80.
So looking for a door.
Oh, there's one right behind me.
This should be done in 3 seconds.
Cool, I'm at the door.
He's leaving me.
He's going to that door.
No, he came back to me.
Alright, I'm about 80.
It's I'm open. Going to the other door.
It's open there.
I'm going to the door.
I'll try to body block this.
No. Good. He has chainsaw.
The black one.
Nice. I've seen that.
Careful, crazy. Dude, we're having fucking killers for lunch. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Anyway. That ain't even fair, dude. Alright, sending invites, then I'm gonna peace.